take this money. Hurry, Bluebeard has taken Rachel to the castle. I pray you'll find a safe way inside. You're her last hope.
That's what I'm talking about. Well, it looks like you're free as a bird. Now go. Remember, I never saw you.
Hello. Come in. I'm Grace. I know who you are. I've seen all this before. Your bride was taken by the Count, right? Don't worry. Aunt Grace is here to help. I know you've heard the rumors, but do you know Bluebeard's secret? Well, I do. Bluebeard is cursed. Although he has married many times, his wives have all birthed monsters. He believes Rachel will be the one to bear him a normal child. I used to work at Bluebeard's castle, so I know a secret way in. I'll introduce you to a friend of mine. You're brave, aren't you? Good. First, you must create a special potion with your own hands. This is the recipe. One of the ingredients is in the cemetery nearby.
Thank you.
Be careful and do not fear. Olivia, appear to us.
Who dares disturb me? Oh, Grace, is that you?
Olivia, please help us. Bluebeard has taken this young man's bride to his castle.
Not again. Bluebeard will surely kill her, as sure as he killed me and the others. I was his first wife, but I bore him a monster, so he killed me. My soul is locked inside the room where he killed me. You must have Rachel find the diary in my room. It is the only way I can talk to her and warn her. His spell pulls me back. I cannot stop it. Farewell.
Don't worry. In the meantime, you can take my boat. I use it to collect herbs from across the river. Unfortunately, I dropped the key for it in the river, so you'll have to fish it out.
Soon you shall become the lady of this castle. Though we started out rough, your devotion has won my trust. You may go anywhere you please, except for the tower. If you enter there, the punishment is death. Though I will warn you to steer clear of the land behind the castle as well. Horrifying monsters lurk there. Oh, and don't bother chatting with the servants, for they have no tongues. Now, I must leave to take care of some business before our wedding. These keys will open any door for you. I shall return shortly, my love.
Thank you.
Do not be afraid. My name is Olivia, and once I was like you, wed to Count Bluebeard by force. But you are lucky. Your fiancé is coming to help. But he cannot find this castle alone. Light a signal fire upon the balcony for him.